Tracy and I, along with Benny and our newest addition to the family, Arnie, want to wish you and your family a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, everybody.
Merry Christmas,
Santa Claus.
Hi, I'm Katie, and this is my dog, Charlie. From my family to yours, we wish you a very Merry Christmas and many blessings for the new year. We want you to smile because it's Christmas, and we will see you in the new year.
Hi, patients and families. Happy holidays from Darby and I. We just wanted to wish you all a very Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Thank you to our frontline workers for all that you do every day. The sacrifices that you make do not go unnoticed. We are so grateful to all of you and to all of our frontline workers and those of you working in grocery stores, retail, chains, deliveries. We see you, we hear you. Thank you so much for all that you do for us. To our active military and their families, thank you for your sacrifices every day. We know the holidays are especially difficult if you're not with your loved ones, but we just want to tell you thank you so much. Hang in there, everybody. We look forward to seeing you in 2021. Happy holidays.
Hi, friends. Can you wave? Say hi. We just want to wish you a very Merry Christmas and a happy holiday season. We are so grateful that you are our patients, and we love seeing your wonderful smiles every day. We can't wait to see you in the new year. Tell them bye, Brody. Say bye.